Hallo Aziza, môre môre, hallo Elsabie. Hallo Yvette. En welkom hier by so 3 kwartier die SANSD. Ach, ek is so bly, julle kon nie wag vir my klas nie, baie dankie. Hallo Henriette, hallo Renee. Ja, julle, ek weet nie of julle weet nie, maar Griselda is vanoggend oorlede, ek wou dit nou nie op die groep sit nie, ek het dit net op Facebook geskryf, my hart was so seer toe ek dit gehoor het, want dit is net vir my, op hierdie dag was het nou erg. Hallo Shamila, welkom. So, I think I'm gonna begin. Oh, thank you very much. I think, we're all gonna miss her. She was one of my members and, dit was erg. But I dedicate this albums to her and I think she would have loved it. So, yes. Hallo Marita. Yes. Hallo Ronel. Eerstens julle, I just want to say thank you, thank you, thank you for Michelle that organized and orchestrated this whole thing. I think it's wonderful that she's keeping it alive. Hallo Elise. Hallo, dankie Melanie. Because scrapbooking is not in everybody's taste. And it's so sad because it gives you healing. It gives a lot of things to us. Rest time, more time for me time. So, yeah. And a special, a very, very special thanks to Reiki that helped me. You know why. With the setup of everything this morning. So, dankie, Reiki. Wat ons vanoggend gaan doen is, ons gaan this is a special bonus little album. And this is the family album. I made it with the Merlot paper from Penelope D. And it is, you can glue it into the album, but it's got a box and a lid with the opening in here that you can also add photographs in. And then this one opens that, and I've glued it here at the back and it opens like this. I should keep hold it up so that you can see it. This is not a new album, ladies. This is an album that's been around for a long, long time. And, it just made me revisiting. You know, this is a very quick project, so we can all participate. And you can even do it without instructions, I think, sometimes. So, this is what we're going to do. And then we're also going to attempt, if there's enough time, to do this little Oma Granny brag book that's got. Hello Maggie, hello almal wat ek nog nie hallo gesê het nie. Hallo Natasha. Het seke tags in, so jy kan hulle jy kan foto's hier opsit. Ek het nou nie genoeg papier gehad nie, so therefore I didn't do it. But yes, it's a little album that you do just with cardstock. You don't need any you don't need chipboard. Okay, so here I've also glued it to the side and it closes with a little it's tricky. Like this. Hello, Toffee. Sentiments. Hallo, Marianne. Julle, as ek nou nie vir julle môre gesê het nie, dit is nou nie met opset nie. I'm so nervous this morning, just like the first day. And I know I shouldn't, but yeah, I'm very nervous. Okay, let's give you instructions. If you want to take a screenshot of it, maybe. If you can see it, it's a zigzag album in a box. As I said, you can glue it to the bottom, but you don't need to do it. You can do it like I did. 6.5 by 10. Score 1 inch all around. Meaning, this is my 6.5 by 10. You score it 1 inch all around, like this. And then you glue your corners. Now let's start. Who is going to work with me so that I know I must go slow? Or are you just taking notes? Hello, Trudy. Okay, well, ons het 2 ure. Al kan ek julle net, even if I can only show you how to assemble it. It's your choice what paper you're going to put on. Okay. As I said, 6.5 by 10. You score, and when you do this, you're only going to miter this little corner here, like so. See? Then you turn your paper. You cut it again. Miter it again. Hello, Mariette. Miter it again, turn it, cut again, miter it again. Okay, then you fold over all your pieces. This is just 160-gram cardstock. Hello, Tersa. Wendy, you can do it as per by 10 as well. The only reason why I made it 10.5 is because I wanted this lid to be bigger. But if you've done it like that, that's fine. You go on like that. And then just wet glue. On all 4 corners. Sorry, I didn't get my clips. Hayley, here is the notes. Corner to corner, like this. No, I just started Sunay, sorry. Here's the notes. Berma, ek besef nou, ek het ander notas op my Facebookblad gesit. Maar die notas wat ek hier is, as jy dit gesny het volgens my notas op my Facebookblad, is dit doodreg. It is fine, you don't need to do it again. As it uit focus. Kan ek aangaan? Oké, okay. Ek los dit hier in case jy wil kyk. Goed, dit was ons onderkant, so dit het ons gedoen. Ons boks lid het ek hier as 6 en 5 agste by 10 en 5 agste. Whatever you've got according to the Facebook page is fine. It stays the same. The only reason why I did it is because I wanted to enlarge my turnips. All right. So your top is a little bit different. You cut this time. You cut the same side. Like this. En hierdie een sny jy heeltemal weg. You cut this one totally away. Okay. This side as well. You cut it away. All right. Then you fold over and burnish. And these burnishing tools are available on my website if you want to go there. Please feel free. And then your corners, you glue again. Like so. Corner to corner again. Yeah. 1 inch all around. This one just fold over. By this time, our bottom should be dry. You take it like this. You glue on the inside. On the side, on your left hand side. But once you've glued it, make sure that it is glued. Little kettle. Hallo Annelie. Okay, dan sit ek gewoonlik net 'n rekkie om. The reason why is because it tends to flip up and I don't want that. Okay. Right. Then we're done with this. Now your pages is you can actually choose what how many pages you want to put on. The reason why I wrote down now 10 to 14 pieces is because I've extended my lid size. Okay, so 10 to 14 pieces cut at 4¼ by 8¼. Now, how are you going to do it, even if you only have A4 paper? This is how you're going to do it. Okay, say this is your A4 paper. Now I say 10 pieces at 4¼ by 8¼. Now you'll go to with your paper to your cutter, put it in at 4¼. 8¼ is already there, as easy as that. Unless you work with 12 by 12 cardstock, then it's a different story. Then I'd first cut it 8¼ and then to 4¼. So you get on an A4, you get 2 pieces out. Okay, keep this one because this one is going to become our waterfall. The waterfall is 3¼ by 4⅛. Hello, Janet. So it's 4⅛ because our A4 is 4¼. So therefore we cut it at 4⅛. And you don't waste anything. Okay, now what we're going to do is all pieces that we have in at 4¼ by 8¼, we are going to score it at 1 inch, turn around, score it 1 inch again. Well, thank you, Angela. Hello, Rachel. Okay, miskien het jy al hallo gesê. Okay, you do that with all, say you want only 10. So I'm going to give you a chance now and have a sip of my tea. To score all your pieces at 10, at 1 inch on both sides. here and there. I never trust a scoreboard to maybe go like so and then 7 3/4. I do not trust it. I turn it around. Sê vir my, geniet julle nog so ver die National Scrapbooking Day? Hallo Charlotte. Luckily, this video will stay on my website. And while I've got 142 ladies here, please subscribe to my website, my YouTube channel. Ja, Elise, ek glo. Hallo Dubai. Hallo Maria. Jolene. Hallo Debbie. Julle kan vir my sê as ek kan aangaan asseblief ouens. I was a silent partner yesterday on this for the whole day. I just watched everything. Jy het nodig 6, 2, 4, 6. You've got 6 of that 3 3/4 by 4 1/8. Elise, ek sê altyd, as jy nie leer, as jy nie wil, as jy nie vra nie, gaan jy nie leer nie. En dit gaan nie vir my om die pryse nie, julle, dit gaan vir my om die samesyn en dit wat ons wil bereik. Okay, now there's a little trick to this trade, so julle moet nou kyk, because I can't do it over. This is all your scored pieces. Now, this one you turn over. Ach, Amanda, dankie man. You score 1 inch here, there, and 1 inch on the other side. Turn it and then score 1 inch on the other side. Okay, you turn it over. You glue on the left-hand side. You turn it back, you put it on the second one, on the right hand side. Are you with me? You turn it over again, this time on the right hand side, you put your glue. Turn it around again on the left-hand side. Ja, Esther. Okay. Now you've got something that looks like this. You fold it over and to fold this one over, it is starting to form your zigzag. Okay, then you take the rest. Turn over. Nou, moet ons op die linkerkant sit. On the left hand side, you put your next glue. Turn over. Put it to that side, to the right hand side. Fold over. Okay. Turn it around again. Maar maak seker, hy is gelyk. Otherwise, you're going to have a very skew album. Okay. So, on the left-hand side again. Glue it to the right. Turn over on the right side. To the left. I am here, yes. Thank you, Yvette. I'm here every Tuesday night. We are doing albums. Yella, okay, I'll tell you what I'll do. I will put this note on the Not So Many Album Facebook page. Okay? Okay. Now, turn over. To the right again. Turn over. To the left hand side. Like so. Okay, now you can see we've got 2, 4, 6, 8 pages already. Okay, turn over. Dan moet ek, jy sien, as ek gepraat het, dan moet ek nou eers weer kyk waar moet ek plak. To the left hand side. Okay, turn over on the right hand side, put your glue to the left hand side. Yeah, Lizette, and it takes about an hour and a half. Hallo Muntas. Okay, let's count now. It's 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. You can either stop here or you can go on. The reason why I want to go on is because I've extended my page here. As you can see in our sample, it will expand a little bit if you put your photos on it, but there's ample time, ample space. But this is with the 3/4 inch on the sides. Okay, yeah, I've just attached a little ribbon so that you can pull. I was actually looking for a little handle, but I couldn't find any, so that's why I did a little tap there. Okay, and then next one on the left hand side this time, glue to the right. And don't do spillage like I just did. Okay. To the right hand side. You can do as many as you want, as I say. Attach it to the left. Please, Shamila, to the right hand side, attach it to the left, to the left hand side. So as you're on my left hand side, if you did it on the left hand side, you attach on the right. Okay. To the right hand side, your glue's on the right hand side. Now you attach it to the left hand side. En ek het nou gom daar en nou gaan hy vastsit. Oh no. Okay, this is what we have. A whole concertina. Oh, jylle, hier het ek een fout gemaakt. Can you believe it? Kan jylle sien hoe makkelijk is dit om een fout te maak? Oh, luckily, we can fix it. Ach, jylle, and I've worked with inks. Please excuse me, laat ek het net gauw raag maak. Nee, dat ek het nou nie weer verkeerd doen nie. Ek sien, amper het ek het nou weer, ja. Yes, Mila, you are so right. Let me just get some powder to inactivate the glue. Okay. Hmm. Now to the right, left-hand side, attaching to the right. Oh my word. Attaching to the right. If you want to, Monica, yes, you can. Yalla. Like so. I'm situated in Grootbrak River in the Western Cape. Right. And that is it. What I did with my album. Julle, ons hardloop deur die ding. We are running through it. Is with regards to the decorating. You can use, except for your cover here, your box. This takes a little bit more paper. But this is meant for a 6x6 as well. So, this is pieces of a 6x6 or 12x12, but this is 6 inches. And this is an inch. So this is 6x4 and this is a 7/8x4. With yes, Shamila, it will be an honor. The nice thing about this is you can put pictures front and back, back, front, back, front, back, front, back, front, back, front, whatever. And then you turn it this side again. You sit in a work pictures all over the show. You can put pictures. Okay. Interesting. Say you can, if you want to, it glue it to the back side of this box, but it's not necessary. You can have it on the outside or you can leave it in. Dit is Etta, dit is regtig baie spesiaal vir my ook. Ek meen, wie gaan hom nie waardeer as jy so iets vir iemand gee met foto's nie. These are 160 gram. It's normal craft, you know, this that you buy in the stores. If you use the cardstock, it's even better. I have made my first sample is with cardstock. And it's well, I can't really see a difference. See? The reason why I'm saying this is once you've added all your papers with this one as well, and this is 160 gram, you've added papers on the inside and outside, you're A4 away. Yeah, 3 1/4 by 4 1/8. Dis reg, dis reg. Now, what I'm going to do is just show you the waterfall as well. Once you've added your patterned paper on the inside. Now, Aperitif, Stargazer from Celebrate. So let's just check what you can use on the inside. A not too busy pattern. What about this one? Yes. Now your measurements for the inside is 4 3/8 by 8 3/8. So let's go. Wat ek sê 8 en 3 uit. Okay, let's glue. On the inside. The measurements for the zigzag. Are you talking the whole measurements? Let me just take this away. We can ons allemaal see what's going on here. Okay. Now, there's your inside. Okay, you fold all your pieces, your waterfall pieces over and burnish them. And always when you score on your scoreboard, like so, when you score, you fold backwards. Six. Oh, sorry, Joe. The matting for the for this is 6 by 4, and this is 7/8 by 4 on the inside. Okay. Nou, wat jy gaan doen is, julle, ek kan nie reg uit trek nie. So, I'm going to mark it with a little pencil line. Just there. So I'm going to glue my first line just above my score line. This is about an inch. No? Yeah. Second one put it right below that one. This might be easier if you do it before you assemble. Maar ek weet nie of dit gaan werk nie. I do it like this. Oh, thank you, Shamila. You too. You just attach it the one below the other one. No. No, it won't. All I'm saying, Charmaine, is you cannot put heavy embellishments on. You must choose a paper that is not as or you can't put flowers like roses on. Esther, ek gaan dit op die Facebook blad sit. Not so many albums, the Facebook blad. And you guys know what I forgot? I forgot to add a little hinge here. Oh, not hinge. Say we do it 1 inch. And what is our length here? Say 5.5 by 1.5. I want to do a flap here with a magnet. So you cut 1.5 first. By 5.5. Sorry, you can't see. And then you just score this one on 1/2 inch, like so. Now, I'll see if I get it loose. If I don't get it loose, I'll glue it up top. It's not a trench smash. No, if necessary, I'll cut the piece off. You glue both sides, put glue on both sides. Okay. You get 2 magnets. Oeh, weet. You first put it on this side with a little bit of tape. Yes, it will definitely cause trouble in paradise. Like so. Put the bottom one, the other piece of tape on the back. Let it go. Fold over. Oh, what I also wanted to show you is if it doesn't want to fold over, we are not in a position that we can order magnets with glue at the back. What you can do is you just put a little bit of glue there. Ne? Put it on. Make your mark. Take it off. And glue it to that side. So, it's voila. Okay. So this is now going to go in here once it's as jy hom nou mooi gemaak het, gaan hy daarin. And you, as you can see, it keeps on flapping here. But I promise you, if you put on your paper on the inside and the outside, it will not flap anymore. Like this one of mine. And this one has been through days and days. See? What I did with this one is I have even cornered these pieces. Corner round. Maar dit maak nie saak nie. It's your own choice. Okay. This is done. Can we go on to the next little project? Ek het hom nie in my klaar een gesit nie. Hier nie. Nee, ek het hom nie ingesit nie. Ek het agterna toe ek weer daarna kyk te besef ek, but that's wasted paper, which I don't do. So wat ek nou gaan doen is ek gaan net vir myself hier, maar ek het nie meer van die papier nie, so I have to use cardstock. Oké, okay. En ek het hom net mooi gemaak. Ek het bietjie goedjies opgesit en Melanie Goosen se voeltjie opgesit en ja. Wat ek ook gedoen het, wat ek graag vir julle wou wys, what I also did, you know you get these papers from the cutouts? I fold them and glue them together. Glue the first piece down and make a little extra from it. Let me see what else can I show you here. You see here I've added three little blommetjies, three little flowers. And this is little birdie flowers. Okay. And yes, I didn't embellish that much because the paper didn't lend itself to a lot of embellishments. Yeah, as well. See? You put it in and it's not something that's lying in a packet. Nee, but... Die ding is, I am used to wet glue, and the people that's here that knows me know that I'm doing a lot with wet glue instead of double-sided tape. I just don't trust double-sided tape. I couldn't care whether you imported it or, yeah, I don't trust the double-sided tape alone. Alone, that's the big problem. I use double-sided tape, but I cannot trust it alone. Okay, that is what's for the zigzag album. Now, the next one is the granny album, the Oma album, like I showed you here. And what you must keep in mind here is that you're going to give it to your mother, your mother-in-law, or granny, or whatever the case may be, and she might just use it to put in a handbag to show everybody. So it might be handy just to make a little bag for it out of cloth, but it's not necessary. What I've done here is, if you can see this, the glue that I'm selling is, if you put it over something, it's like a glossy effect. And it's not, what's the word that I will gebruik? It's not tiny. Sticky. Yeah, Elise, recht. Okay. Okay, I gaan het later wijs, I weet. So I thought if we're going to go like an hour per album, it's fine. So this is the granny album that we're going to make. And you need, there is no notes for this one because it was a week ago that I decided to do it. So let me just get my paper. And while I'm thinking of it, one of you ladies that comments are gonna win. Or three ladies that comments on this page are going to win 2 cutting guides with video instructions on one of my albums. You can choose which one or which 2 you want. Okay. Right. The cover, we're going to do 6.5 by 12. Hier is gewone 160 cardstock. Okay, now you're going to cut it 6.5 by 12. Is that so, see? Yeah. Okay. Just want to get my little scraper because I see my cutter is not so fresh anymore. Okay, then you're going to need 4, yeah, you're going to need 8, sorry, 8 pages of 4 inches by 6 inches. So, wat ek nou doen is, ek maak so. I do it like this, 4 inches. 4 inches. So you get, out of a 12 by 12, you get 6. by 6. By 6. Hoeveel het ons nodig? 8. So, four inches. 4 inches. By 6. Okay, then we need, let's just do all the cutting. Two and three quarter. By 12. So this is our binding system. Los hom net daar. Right. This one, you're going to fold over. A 100% and burnish. Okay. Then you're going to add glue or double-sided tape. I used double-sided tape. For no other reason than I had it at hand. And you use the cutter key. Oh, and to demonstrate the cutter key, the little cutter key that I've got. This is also available on my website. And, oh my word. I knew it's going to be gone. Okay. Right. Burnish, especially with your double-sided tape. Remove the tie backing. Fold over, burnish again, okay, now bring the big scoreboard out again, you score on the long side, you score at 4.5. Five and a half, 10 and 11. Okay, fold over. Score at 4.5, 5.5, 10 and 11. Dit is dit werk, my tools werk. Don't make a mistake. And you fold over. Nie jou scoreboard ver wegvat nie. Fold over, fold over. And burnish. Okay. And there is your little bookie. You order on my website, Eileen, or you can just send me a message. Okay, mag. Let me just, I know it's dangerous. Yes, let's quickly. Okay, now for the pages. Yella, the pages is so, so easy. You will not believe me. You are going to take your page, your 4x6 down, 6 at the top. You're going to score at 1/2 inch. And 3 1/4 inch. 1/2 inch, 3 1/4. It's very thick. This is very durable. Okay. Ek gaan dit 8 keer doen. So julle gaan dit 8 keer sien. 1/2. 3 1/4. 1/2. 3 1/4. A half. 3 1/4. And 1/2. 3 1/4. Dis reg, Eileen. 1/2, 3 1/4, 1/2, 3 1/4, 1/2, 3 1/4. Is reg, Kim? Okay, now you take your big scoreboard again. And you score. I didn't write it here. It's very easy. It's really, really easy, ladies. You score at 1 inch. And then you score 1/2 inch from there on. 1 1/2, 2. 2 1/2, 3. 3 1/2, 4. 4 1/2, 5. Die mense wat saam met my werk, hou julle by. Yes. Lisa, you're right. Yeah, why not? You can give it a little handle here and make a handbag out of it. Why not? You go every 1/2 inch until you have waarmee sukkel jy? Oh, okay. jy moet 8 dubbel hê, so jy moet 16 skoorlyne hê. So 2 4 2 4 6 8 10 12 14 15 16. So jy gaan hom tot op 9 skoor elke half duim. Every half an inch. And then after 9 an inch again. So that's why I didn't give you measurements or instructions here. I will do it on the Facebook page because I didn't think it was necessary. So you will score 1 inch and thereafter half an inch up to 9 inches. Score 8, 1 inch and cut off. Okay. Yes, Nikki, you're so right. You can, there's so veelzijdig ou boekie hier, Jelle. It really, it's such a nice little boekie for somebody. Okay, now you take your 3/8 tape, double-sided tape. You put on the first half an inch score line. You put glue. Skip the second one, the third one, you put glue. There is no gusset in this album. Ach, dankie Estelle. Ach, dis maar wat klas gee, jong. There is no gusset in this album. Ja, julle moet asseblief like, 150, dankie julle. Dankie dat ek in julle huis kan wees. Okay. Jy burnish weer. Nou, remove the first tie backing. Fold over, fold your first inch back. Okay, second one. Remove your tie backing, fold over. If we had a gusset, you would have seen the gusset here, but there's no gusset in this one. Fold over. Like so. Fold over. It was just... Be careful now because it's becoming very tricky to hold it. Die eerste, hierdie een het ek nie geplak nie. I didn't glue this one. Whoever asked. The first half you will glue. Fold over. Next one, fold over. And the next one, fold over. And then this inch and this inch comes forward. You see, Elise, hoeveel het jy so ver gebruik? Dis baie min. Dis 1, omtrent 3, 4. Ok, op hierdie 1, wat ek net vir ons ander iso. Praat jy van jou binding systeem, Marianne? Ito, die een wat ek doen en op 'n Dinsdag aand het te gas het. Ok, kom ons doen dit net weer vir die mense wat stem. Dan gaan jy 1.5, 2, 2.5, 3. Daar is nie 'n gasset nie. 3.5, 4, 4.5, 5, 5.5, 6, 6.5, Alison, I do not know. 7, 7.5, 8, every half an inch. Ek wens jy was by my, Rachel. 8.5, 9, en wat het ons gesê? Tot by 9, ne? And then you cut you score it at 10 because that is your cutting line. Okay. We've got plenty of time. I can, that's why I can do it all over again. Now you've got your first folded line. Then after that, you've got all your half an inch folded lines. No? Are you with me? All right. Now you're going to add your double-sided tape to the first half an inch line, so it's there. See? Now you skip this line because this is going to be glued together with your one inch still not glued anyway. So here you put glue. There you don't put glue. There you put glue. There you don't put glue. You put glue. You don't put glue. And so you go on up to 10. So you take your tie backing, fold over, and that cross is closed. So your next one is going to be on that. Fold over. And still, this 1 inch is still not going anywhere. Okay. Julle, my man maak dit vir my. En die burnishing tools ook. Hierdie is die burnishing tools. En hierdie is dan nou die cutter, die cutterkie. En dan maak ons ook die boekhoekmaker. Weet nie of jy hom ken nie. Daar is nou allerhande boekhoekmakers op die mark, maar ek was die eerste een wat dit in Suid-Afrika gedoen het. Ok, goed. Verstaan julle die binding systeem beter? Omtrent 4 na 5 weekie, gewone A4's is ook reg. Ok, now what you do is, the reason why I want to do it, because I want it to get dried. You take this little concertina thingy of yours, ne? And you glue it here and here. Not here. Not here. If ek vat my gewone not gom, gewoonlik as hy jylle. As hy een gasset het, dan sal ek double-sided tape ook sit. Maar ek het nou geleer met die ene keer is makkelijk so. Net een bykie gom, like this. On the left hand side, in the middle, Cyril, you score it, you try to put it in the middle. And what I like about this whole thing, is you can expand it, like this. You track them, you pull it. More or less in the middle, you pull it. You burnish it. And I always say, if the glue comes out, you know your page is intact. Just like this. Maar jy moet nou eers seker maak, you must first check if your page is, if your binding system is straight. Don't do like I do, do as I ask. Okay. Sien, nou gee dit my nog 'n bietjie leeway. Like so. All right, now we put this aside to dry. Now we're going to work on the pages. Now the pages are as follows. It's so easy. You fold over on your half inch score line. Hierdie een gebruik ek meer om goed plat te werk. Or the back side of this one, but this comes in a set. So you get this in a set for 100 rand. The boekhoekmaker is also 100 and this one is 35 or 38, I'm not sure. Ach, dankie Markie, Martie. Okay, fold over. Take this one. Make sure that it's on the right corners, like that. Hou vast daar, keep it like that, and burnish. That score line is only there to guide you. See? And now, you can put a deglue, or double-sided tape, whatever you prefer. See, now you've got, this reminds me of when I started years and years and years ago, we did the toilet roll album. I think I've got one still here. I might have thrown it away, but this that made me think of the toilet roll as well. Okay, fold over. Like this, secure it to the ends of your paper, like this, and burnish. Dan eers sit ek my gom op. Okay. Baie, baie dankie vir elke een van julle wat hier is, en as julle graag meer wil leer by my, subscribe asseblief vir my channel, na my YouTube kanaal. Ons het elke dinsdag aand hier om vir julle mooi goed te wys. En baie saterdag, meeste saterdag is ek ook saterdag, is gratis. Dinsdag aand is, jy betaal R150 fooi vir class instructions of cutting guide, en dan werk ek saam met julle. Ok, fold again. Jy kry mense wat om so vat en om hierso fold over, score. Julle, die meeste van die tyd wanneer ek dit doen, is ek verkeerd, so ek doen dit nie, nie as 'n reël nie. Hou vas my hoekies. Like so. The reason why I actually thought of this little album as well is because I'd rather show you two albums and you can complete it as where I show you only one album and do it with you with regards to the patterned paper. Okay, next one, fold over, burnish, fold over, en hierdie gom is regtig so geconcentreerd, jy het nie een klein huisie vol nodig nie. Die gom is beskikbaar ook by my, half liters, liters en hierdie botteltjies. Julle sal sien op my webtuiste. If you want to make a notch on the one side, yes. Ach, Elsebeek het nou nie die ander gewys, die ander enetjie gewys, nie? Die ander enetjie lyk so. Ek het hom so gemaak met hierdie notchie in. O, ok, hy kom nou met een rekkie toe hier. Eta, ek sal alles op die website sit. Ag, op die Facebookblad. Ek het een vreeslike snaakse Daar sê, ja, jy weet, jy is reg. Ek ben ek sal daarvan nou om so iets vir my klein kinders te hee. Marita, Elise, Aziza, Trudy, is julle nog hier? Ronel, ek sien vir Elsebie. Ok. En nou het ek dit nie gedoen nie, last one. Ok, right. Ek het plak nie. Selna. Daar is hy. Nou, soos Elsabie sê, jy kan nou een, you take half an, ach, an inch, punch. This is, it should be 2 3/4. Nou, ons kyk, as ons sê, one and 3/8. Okay, now most of the times, I don't know whether you realize this. Oh, okay. There's a half an inch mark on most of the punches. That is an indication for you if you want to do a half inch on your on a page. Hello, Val. So there's not a lot of ladies that knows that. So what I'm doing is I'm putting it in. Get my middle and then look at the half an inch there, ach, your mark there and there, and then punch. You see? But then you need to do it all the way. Ay, yellow. Ek hou hom sommer so dan, then I mark them all. Let's just do it quickly so that I can show you. And this is your middle. Sorry, this is your middle for your punch. All right. Jy nolly hom so met die oog. You just nolly it. There's always a trick to a trade. Dit het ek al geleer. Okay. So quickly. If you want to go and sit and cut it out by hand, you're more than welcome. Ach, baie dankie, Marty. And last one. Thank you, thank you. That's right. Nou sit ek my dingetjie terug. Right. Now we've got all our pages. I would say, if you can, pluk eers your pattern paper op, maar ek doen het nooit so nie. As jy sukkel, as jy voel jy gaan sukkel, pluk eers jou patroonpapier op. Wat ek gedoen het, is as volg. Ek het eers vir myself 'n magneetjie aangesit. Ja, Louise. The side of the punch, there is a little mark. This is where it tells you you're halfway now into the punch. Nee? If you take this away, this is your halfway on the middle. Elsabie sê, as ek dit wou doen, o ja, ons kan hom van hierdie kant af doen. Ok, kom ons, julle weet nou om 'n magneetjie vas te sit, nee? Kom ons doen dit met gom. Ag, gaan met rek. Let's just do it with elastic. If you have not got elastic, if you haven't got magnets, you can always do it with little Velcro. Okay. Right. Julle, ek moet klaar maak. It's always, almost time. You take it like this. Nee, net so. You mark it to there. Don't stretch it, no nothing. Cut your piece. Nee? Then on this side, on... Jy kan dit in die binnenkant van hierdie een ook doen. Ja, ek, ja, maar, nou moet ek eers die middel kry. So hy is 3 1/4, ach ja, 3 1/4, so ons gaan om 1 en 'n, en 1 5/8 maak. In die middel daar, maak jy vir jou 'n merkie. As jy nie brands, ag eyelids het nie, kan jy doodgewoon 'n L vat, 'n uil, en of vir jouself 'n gaatjie deur maak, like so. Hierdie gedeelte hier, kan julle dit sien, hierdie gedeelte hier, vat jy 'n klein skerkie en sny dit af. Eindelijk die Timmy skerkie werk die beste vir dit. Jy sê. Want sy punt is baie skerp. En steek hom terug binne toe. Okay, then you take your folded elastic, and you put it through from the inside to the outside. Is jy lekker? Groot brei, hekelnaald, ach nou hekelnaald, nie, naald het jy dit so ook doen. Ok, So ons het om dubbel die lengte van hierdie albumpie gevat, nee. Nou moet ons om 'n knoop gee. Jy gaan vir hom links oor reg sit, regs oor links. Like so. Het jylle geweet, dan trek hy nie los, hy trek nie los nie, nee. Regs oor links, links oor regs. Of jy kan hom bloot 'n knoop gee. Maar dan trek hy nie los nie. OK, trek hom styf. Sny jou oorige af. Jy gaan nog steeds daai merkie hê as jy jou albumpie gaan toemaak. Like so. Want dan ons het niks binne nie, nê? OK. Wat jy ook kon doen soos ek hier gedoen het, is ek het 'n butterflytjie uitgedruk, tot ek 'n gaatjie en 'n gaatjie gemaak. En om voor ek before I did the knot, I put it through the elastic. Left over right, right over left. Yes! Knot of knoop. OK, nou kom ons sit ons binding systeem, ons bladsye vas. Yes. Nou hierso kan jy of 3/8 typ gebruik of nat gom vat. Nou I found that the wet glue works better in this system. I don't know why I've just started it. Oh my goodness. Nee, Jana. You first have to cut it at the angle. All these pages you need to cut at the angle. Like so. Sien julle? Daar. Oh, nou skiet dit oral heen. Are you enjoying it, ladies? Ek weet nie of die mans is nie. And this is also to om seker te maak dat jou bladsye presies tot gaan waar jy hom wil hê. You know, if you want to sometimes you don't need to do it, other times you need to do it. Okay. Let's start with our first page. I always start at the back. Put it in. Make sure it is in more or less in the center of this here. And glue it. The next page. Do the same. So as I say, you can add plain paper. Double-sided gum. You don't need to do it like I'm doing it. You're on your own when you do it. There's no Scrabble police that's going to watch over your head, over your shoulder. Volgende bladsy. Doen dieselfde. Hou hom net dop, laat hy nie skeef trek nie. Sien julle? Ek hou hom dop, laat my bladsytjies nie skeef trek nie, so ek so maak sy hulle allemaal dieselfde. Next. The same thing. Ek tel hulle altyd so op en dan kyk ek of hulle allemaal dieselfde is. Sometimes it's difficult to work with this that's not, that hasn't got a gusset. But I tried a gusset. I even tried an 1/8 inch gusset. It doesn't work. Dan moet jy jou this, you must make it bigger. Okay. Jylle, en ons het allemaal 6x6's wat rond lê. Marita die ander dag vir my 'n klomp gestuur en ek moet vir sê, ek het met die klasse wat ek hier in Mosselbaai doen, het ek amper al, of die voorbeelde wat ek maak, het ek al 'n happie gevat van daai. Papiere. Abu Dhabi, New Zealand. Ah, wonderlik. Thank you very much. If you want to, you can subscribe to my channel. Ja, ek het so gesien. Ek sal hom nou tune, Elise. Ek gaan nou verby gaan. Okay, last page. Ag, wonderlik, dankie Rykie Maaikie, dat jy vir my kom hallo sê het. As het nie vir jou was, dan weet ek nie. Wendy, Marie. Oh, Wendy, sorry. I throw the Afrikaans words in, because English is not my mother tongue, so. Ag, and they are enjoying it, Rykie. Right. Okay, now. See, I should have listened to Elise. Now, with your tags in it, this might be too... No, it's right. See? There's your little album. Okay, with regards to your tags, I have got a 2.5 inch punch. Eindelijk is het 1.5, 2.5 and 2 punch. Nah? So, I'm going to cut, let me just show you quickly. This you can cut your tags, you cut 4 1/8 or 4 1/4 for that matter. Let's just try 4 1/4 first by 2.5. Wendy, if you subscribe and participate on a Tuesday night, I'll speak English just for you. Okay, now I put it in my punch, press it, and there's your punch. You put it in. Now, the problem is when you close this, you see, it doesn't fit. It's going to fold over. So, therefore, I say do it 4 inches. Okay, let's just do it. 4 inches. Just that little piece off. Makes a vast difference. Like this. You must be careful. You see, kijk hoe mooi like that. Look at that. Oh yes, Wendy. But you can always look. Also, always look at the recording. It stays on YouTube. Look at that. And you can even add a little piece of ribbon or twine or whatever the case may be. And there's your mini album. And this is how mine looks. Oh my word, where is it? Oh, here it is. See, the only extra thing that I did is I added from a 6x6 paper pad, I've added some papers. And I've added the ribbon. Okay. Yella, it looks like I must say goodbye. I thank you very, very, very much, each and every one of you that came to this class and the honor to be in your house today. And please, if you want, subscribe to my channel, like my videos. You always learn. I try always to give people a little bit of value for their money. So, Yella, enjoy the rest of the day of the South African National Scrapbook Day. And I'll see you around. And like they say in Afrikaans, vlieg, vlieg, my story is uit. And this means I must keep my mouth shut now and start listening. If there's any questions, please do not hesitate to contact me via Messenger or via WhatsApp, whatever the case may be. Okay, and I think we made it. So thank you very much. And like our Facebook page, Not So Many Album Templates. I've seen a lot of new faces here, and I thank you, thank you, thank you very much for that. Keep well. Bye-bye. See you around.